Today I'll be showing you how to make your dad's favorite treat for the birthday. So the ingredients you'll need is a dog treat, dog food, and wet food. You can even get more treats than just one. Okay, so first of all, I'm making this treat for both my dogs because I have two dogs. So first of all, we are going to get the dog food and pour it in both of the bowls if you have two dogs. But just the dog food into the bowl. Also, my dog is right here. Birthday.